If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector! Get full control of Sector Charlie. Sectors are now under our control.
This is what I'm talking about!
Getting attack on Alpha 1. Sector Bravo has fallen to hostiles. Attacking one of our objectives. Sector Bravo. Objective secured. We have lost control of an objective. Sector Bravo.
That'll do the trick.
but they're hurting. We no longer control Bravo 1. Securing Alpha 2. Moving on Alpha 1. Our forces control most sectors.
We just took an objective.
Engaging at Charlie 1. Outside the combat area. Head back. Hostiles are trying to seize one of our objectives. Our forces control most sectors. We hit one of them!
Has to kill the fuck ton of players to the shit out. It's pretty fun driving that. LATV.
Start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control. Sector Alpha.
Ha! Dive bomb!
Total resources left at 50%. control of an objective. The captured sector Alpha. Hostiles now control Alpha 2. Sector Charlie. Sectors are now under our control. Allies engaging at Charlie 1. those sectors. Otherwise, this battle is lost. Lockdown Sector Bravo. Hostiles attacking one of our objectives. Our forces control most sectors.
Tango down, not moving.
We don't quit.
Hostile infantry. 70 degrees. 110 meters away.
Sector Alpha has been secured. Allies targeting Charlie 2. Stop them! They'll take every sector! They'll take every sector.
Thank you.
secure.
We don't stop them, we'll take every sector.
We lose more troops and this is over. We take your control of Sector Bravo. We've got troops going for Bravo 1.
Control Bravo 1.
All sectors retreat. Battle's lost. We don't need any more losses today.
That fucking cocksucker when I building got lucky, man. I didn't get that bitch, and of course, this shit got bombarded.
I told you to keep up.